entrepreneur, I am very excited about where the world is heading right now in some aspects. Why? Because the change in dynamic in business, and who is doing that? Young people and women are changing the dynamic of business. Women are very attuned to, and I'm generalizing, but looking at the statistic, looking at the studies that have been done, women are more attuned to service. People who were very turned off by dog-eat-dog world in business, like in 2011, I took part in The Apprentice. Sitting at those tables, that very dog, it was, by the way, it was edited. If you watch it, you go Google, go home. I'm much nicer in person, but it was very severely edited. But in fact, they said to me, what do you want your title to be? I said, social entrepreneur. And the producer scratched his head, Melody, they're gonna think you're an entrepreneur who likes to go out a lot, that you're on Facebook. That is how far we've come since 2011, ladies and gentlemen, that is true. So we are moving towards a social era. We are in the social era, and women are at the forefront of that. In the SME sector, 80% of business leaders are women. Do you know what the percentage is for women in social enterprises who are leaders at the top of their business? 40%. That is very, very exciting. I think we're going to see a huge rise in social enterprises, and this is the time, ladies and young people, to get involved, to do something, to see if you can make money by making a difference. That is a very exciting change in dynamics that's going to change everything. Another area I want to touch on, I'll just skim a couple of areas because I've got a lack of time, is how to retain women in the workplace. So I'm involved in the Women's Forum.